Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have some delightful Gourd Kaleidoscopes to share with you. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of these delightful kaleidoscopes. These kaleidoscopes are handcrafted by Rhonda LeMar-James, and she's a new artist to our gallery, and we're just delighted to have these kaleidoscopes. The base of her kaleidoscope, the foundation of it, is a natural gourd that is inside, and then layers of acrylic paint to make the exterior very durable and long-lasting. She has then added the brass eyepiece and object chamber for a wonderful three-mirror system inside. Now here at Kaleidoscopes to You, we have added a solid cherry wood base to go underneath the kaleidoscope just to give it some stability for the display on your bookshelf. Now no two of these will be alike. The interior bead mix will be a little bit different, and of course the painting on the exterior will always have some variance to it as well. So let me share with you this beautiful natural pearl and black exterior gourd kaleidoscope. A delicate three-mirror system creating a full quilt of color inside. And here we have a rounder, squattier pink and teal kaleidoscope. Delightful colors inside. And again, you roll the entire kaleidoscope in your hand. So the mirror system will, the beads inside will tumble on their own as you roll the entire gourd in your hand. This one has more pastel tones that complement the exterior acrylic painting with the pinks and the aquas. And then this one has some beautiful mustard and green and cobalt colors to complement the gourd and the vibrancy within the colors on the interior as well. Each of these kaleidoscopes are unique, and so please check back to our website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability and to look at more photographs of these gourd kaleidoscopes handcrafted by Rhonda LeMar-James.